It's something that needs to be said, isn't it?
Yeah, you do it at home, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Right, come on, NF.
Okay, what should I just say? My name and my age and stuff.
Yeah,
Should I say something really interesting?
We're in it now,
yeah,
we're so...
Okay. Say two interesting things about yourself.
Okay, hi, guys. My name's Iffy Kuku, I'm 25. I was a dancer, I'm a professional dancer, but I've kind of stopped dancing now. I do telly sales from home. Oh, this is something really interesting. I really believe in this thing called The Secret, positive thinking, and I visualise myself being in this house, and I visualise myself being contestant number four. Clearly, I wasn't. So, but then I was like, okay, maybe. And then I come in and I was like, went up to Davina and just went, The Secret. She was going, are you all right, lovey? I was like, she thought I was mad.
Yeah.
But anyway, so that's the like weirdest thing that's ever happened to me in my life. Anyway, yeah.
No, we'll go clockwise.
I am Steve, obviously. Uber name Big Daddy. Family man, 8 kids.
Eight! Wow!
Ex-army. Wow. Hence this all happened, we'll probably talk about our later dates rather than now. Just sort of pushing on, really. And I hope I don't get my metal legs too much in your way.
I'm sure I'd be fine.
Okay. Well, I'll pass the magic, whatever it is, to Dave the Monk.
Thank you. I'm Dave the Monk. No, Dave the Wizard, named by our Aussie friend. I'm married with 4 kids, come from South Wales, cool. 4 beautiful children. I was into drugs and stuff from like the age of 18 to 21, and then I had a really powerful encounter with God at 21, and it just totally revolutionized my life. All of the addiction, different things, rejection, all the crap. Yeah, in the last like 4 years, something really unusual has been happening where I get really, really intoxicated on God's presence. So the Bible says that his love is like wine.
Transit out on God, this is cool, man.
Yeah, it's cool, dude.
Come on then, Sunshine.
Okay. I'm Sunshine. I changed my name, not legally, but everyone calls me Sunshine. I study medicine, and people often ask me why I study medicine.
What is
it? And it was because when I was 17, my mum died of cancer, and I said to myself, I'm going to do whatever I can to make sure nobody ever feels like I feel right now, ever again. And so that's all I did from that point. I dedicated everything I could. And I'm not the typical medical student. I've got a chihuahua called Tinkerbell. On the back of my car, it says, powered by fairy dust.
That's an amazing bit of information.
That's awesome.
I thought it was.
I'm Corinne, 29. I'm not working at the moment. I worked in a clothes shop for like 11 years. Got made redundant, so like not worked for like a year and a bit, but I quite, you know, like that. I was in a long-term relationship from like the age of 18 to like 25, was married, and then the guy that I was married to lost his life in an accident. I'm in a relationship now with a girl, been with for 3 years, and happy, you know, and got 3 cats, and...
Stereotypical, I like babes.
Shut up.
I'm Shabby Khachaturian, I'm 24, I am an independent actress and also part of a residential art collective called The Oubliette. But I'll tell you a secret, I can pee standing up.
Have you got a wheelie?
No.
I can pee sitting down.
Woo! You need it on a night out, man. I mean, I don't really like squatting down alleyways. Well, when I was little, I wanted to be a boy, basically. I really, really wanted to be a boy because, obviously, when you're a kid, you have no idea, really, of sexuality and that kind of thing. So I thought the fact that I thought women were beautiful meant that I wanted to be a boy. And, you know, as soon as you start getting proper sexual feelings, you realise it's not that. You're just, you know, a
lesbian. Just want to pee standing up.
You just want to pee standing up and touch girls. Yeah.
12:25 a.m. Housemates have been getting to know each other for 17 minutes.
Hi, yeah, Nathan, I'm 26 year old. Yeah, so I'm a joiner. Bit of a gob on a stick, basically. Just love having a good time. Love cooking, as you've probably all been commenting on. I live at home with my grandparents, still. I play rugby league. Just gob off, drink, have fun, chase women.
Rugby league, dude.
Yeah, rugby league, yeah.
Mario the Mole.
Well, my name is Mario, I'm 28.
I'm a mole.
He's even got his own mole hole.
I live out the back in the woods.
What did I say? Yeah, I'm 28. I've kind of lost my train of thought now. I feel like I'm still in a dream at the moment because I was the last person in. I really didn't think it'd be me when there were 68 other people. I was thinking, oh God, this isn't going to happen. So I was getting my smile ready, like, yeah, like for the last person. And now I'm in here. But I describe myself as Doctor Who at the moment because I'm going through kind of like a regeneration of my own personality and soul. I kind of had my heart ripped out of me at the end on Christmas last year. I'm a typical Libra. I go from one crazy idea to another, like the soup. and my favourite books are Harry Potter.
Thank you. Yeah, anyway, my name is Jovan. I'm 21 and I'm from Leicester. I live with my grandparents. I'm very close to them. Yeah. I love them very much. I mean, I'm quite close to my family as a whole. Now, I was going through a bit of a teen angsty phase, like, where I kind of like, hated them all. but now I kind of realise how lucky I am. They're very good to me. At the minute, I'm very, not boring, but I'm not really doing anything to it. So I'm just trying to find what I actually want to do in life, because I don't want to just get into like a job that I'm not going to enjoy, because I see a lot of people, well, I've known a lot of people, and a few have like just died pretty quite young. And, like recently, I've known two people to die really young, and it scares me that I would live my life the way I have and not really been that happy and then just die, you know. So like, I want to be happy, and then if I die, that's fine.
Okay, I'm Kiva. My name's Kiva. I'm Irish. I'm from Dublin. I'm 22. At the moment, I'm doing a degree in French and Spanish, and I just finished my French part of the degree. So hopefully, if I've passed, I have a degree in French. And then next year, I go on and major in Spanish. And then I'll have a degree in that. I do part-time promotion work. So, like, it'll be, like, selling, on-street selling, or in shops and in nightclubs sometimes, promoting drinks and all that.
I'm Josie, and I'm from a little place in the southwest. Little wicked place in the southwest, Bristol. Don't know if you've ever been there, but it's wicked. And I'm 25 and I'm in sales. I haven't really got a talent or anything I'm really good at, really.
I'm Rachel. I am 23 years old. I'm a hairdresser and I absolutely love my job. I couldn't imagine doing anything different. I've trained right up to the highest level so far, which is assessing. So I'm like an MVQ assessor. So I'm not stupid. You know, people think hairdressers are a bit dim. I'm actually not that dim. Yeah. I can't believe the public hate me, but I can't believe I'm here at the same time. So roll on the rest of the summer. Yeah.
No, that's good. Thank you. Well, on the subject of public hating you, we'll move on to me, I guess. my name's Ben.
I'm 30 years old. I have always been involved in the arts and music and stuff in various ways. I'm one of those people who have thousands of passions, literally, but very few practical things I particularly enjoy doing. So in common with everyone else here, 9-to-5s aren't really for me. So I've managed to sort of spend my 20s, you know, since I finished university, doing a range of things. I've done impresario work, sort of promoting artists. I've done musical arrangement stuff. I've written for gossip columns. I've organised big charity events. I got into broadcasting a few years ago because I enjoy talking and I enjoy imparting knowledge, and I try and do it in a way that's halfway amusing. And the only people that really seem to want to employ me are Arabs. So I get a lot of work from Middle Eastern TV companies. I did the general election for Iran, which I think is quite exciting.
That's crazy, dude. That's
so amazing.
My name's John James, but you don't have to call me that because I feel like a tosser saying John James, but you can call
JJ.
Me after.
JJ.
Or James John.
I hate JJ, but I will allow it. No. You can call me JJ if you want. I'm 24. I'm not working at the moment, but I used to work as a vehicle bodybuilder. Not a bodybuilder, obviously. Just like welding and stuff like that, like aluminium. And stuff like that. I play soccer, football. Obviously, I'm from Australia. I live in Australia. I flew over specifically for this. So there you go.
Yeah, really.
Can we go to bed?
Yeah, I'm going to go to bed. Great.
Touch